personality, the cult of personality, the cult of personality.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, attempt to predict what's going to happen. I just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Ouch. Beautiful technique. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
This one's over. Deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look out.
Nailed it.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. What height. He's starting to stagger a bit. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Ooh, what impact. Here's a cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He's not giving up that easy.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Oof. He's in a little bit of trouble now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Leg drop! He looks a bit off his game here.
Oh, man.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
It looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match.
Boom, what impact! Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. I think we know what this is.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Harsh impact. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
This might not have been...
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing. That could have been disastrous.
Oh, nasty impact. He might have it. Somebody's got hops.
There is no coming back from that one.
That one. Here's the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's gonna take more than that.
He's in trouble.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, he turns it around.
Can he finish the job?
You don't perform a move like that unless you're looking to end the match.
Here he goes.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Spinning kick to the gut.
He's fading fast. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
When this guy's on, look out.
Beautiful technique.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Eight.
Back in the ring again.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
This is dangerous right here.
Look out!
There's a pin now.
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
And the match continues.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have.
Ooh! Nice. Shut it down.
And he's feeling his oats now. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here we go.
Rolling thunder!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Flattened like a pancake.
Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you gotta dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Looking at it here. Effectively using the knee. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two, three.
The pinfall and the victory. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Who could forget this? Check this out. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
What a back and forth battle that was.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement washes over you.
Folks, we just saw one.